Isn't that just the happiest song? I grew up in Iowa, so I have visions of like a strong sleigh or girlfriend. So, but it's okay, it's that it's visions. Next song, Chipmunk song. So thank Alvin, Theodore, all those guys.
Thank you.
seventh grader come into our program, I want you to think back to about May, the end of May last year, and the concert you may have attended at the end of the school year. Maybe you did, maybe you went to go to the spring one that happened in maybe February, maybe March. Think back how much different it sounds now, just in that little bit of time, how much they've grown. And again, we're so lucky because we get to have it like every single day. God bless those elementary teachers that do this 2 days a week and try to get a product out there. So keep them practicing so that we just keep growing and growing and growing. It'll be amazing what you'll be hearing as the year goes on. We have one more piece we'd like to play with the string orchestra. This is called Holiday Hoedown.